So this is a typical gas station in Italy. You find all the necessities. And it's not like they have a lot of other thing. It's just that. And take a look at this. They have more outdoor seatings than a normal cafe has. So we are in Calagonone and we're going on a little boat ride.
Here we go!
Can we go to the top and then the
top
and
Scuba school.
Yeah.
Dykskola.
Because I have a cave and another passage inside the mountain and the water, fresh water river. This Guamarino cave. This cave is 70 kilometers. It's the second big cave for the Europe. My brother.
Europas näst största grotta. Näst största.
70 kilometers.
Yeah.
You look, I have a freshwater river. It's not possible to navigation.
Oh, okay.
I have a passage. And I have a light. 1 kilometer for visit. Yeah. Inside I have a little beach. A little beach.
Uh-huh.
And I have 60. Welcome to Calaluna.
Yay!
This is Calaluna.
Si.
I have a particular doubt.
Yeah.
You open the imagination, okay? In this cave I have a sun, no? Look. Okay. You look, the stalactite, you remember the organ, no? Same comprehension? Is this the fisherman cave? I have a people.
Foto här, Krille.
Du lukte jag var. The Cormorant Cave, you play video for Batman. Madonna di Bonaria. You look here. Grazie. Azure cave. Mm-hmm. You look. For what? Thank you.
Bulldog. It's actually Bulldog. Oh my God, it's Bulldog.
Sollet, så kan de som vill ligga i skugga göra det.
Con la borsa frigo è la vostra?